this to Teddy the Mammoth. He is one of the characters in this book called The Curious Case of the Whistling Mammoth. At midnight, Teddy from the Curious Museum was on the loose. His brother Timothy was looking for him. He met a new friend, Oscar, on the street. Then they went together on a mission looking for Teddy. When they came to the Curious Museum and opened the door, everything was alive. While they were going through the exhibits, they learned different things about this world. Like the undersea creatures, fun facts about history, airplanes, and dinosaurs, and etc. Finally, they found Teddy. Asleep in a dodo's nest. The clock struck one and the museum fell still and silent again. This mammoth plush is very cute. Linus always sleeps with it because it's his new toy now and it's always his favorite.